I could see the brilliantly lit twin windows right behind me, and clearly defined on them the silhouette of my father, whom I was turning backwards straight out into the night. The dark water was warm and full of phosphorescent particles, streaking the obscurity like innumerable shooting stars. I was breathing fast and hard, swimming rapidly as I could. When I glanced back again, the windows of the undersea house were far behind. Yet I could still see the shapes moving across the lighted frames. I felt another tug on my line and stopped. Beads of sweat running down my forehead and along my nose behind the faceplate. Turning around, I quickly freed my father's legs from the rope, and we started back toward the Conchalf 2 village.